good with dialogue. I've lived a lot, heard enough fucking conversations, so I ought to be. And I was blessed with a crappy life, that's all. Famous when they're 22, 23, and then they're in the literary world, they're going to cut real grass, and nothing's happening left to write about. In the sitting room, they take me for some damn reason. I finally figured out the reason. They figured out I was dumb. Too dumb to steal, so they took me. I just don't love my stuff. What I'm interested in, what I'm type, what I'm what's past is past. I don't want to linger over it and read it and play with it and jolly it up. It's gone, it's done. If you can't write the next line, well, you're dead. The past doesn't matter. I feel sick. I get very depressed. It's my psychiatrist letting my shit out. It's gonna be sickening. But right now, I like it this way, kind of.